Hello, friends, and welcome to today's ASMR Reiki Healing Session. As you can see, my fur friends are getting in on the action today. So today's session is going to be focused on grounding our energetic body, grounding our mind, our thoughts, our feelings, our emotions, grounding us back into our being, into our body, into the physical world around us. If that sounds good, let's begin. We're going to begin by setting our intention today. My intention for this ASMR Reiki healing session is to ground us, to aid the alignment and balance of our energetic body, our mental bodies, our emotional bodies, our spiritual bodies, and our physical bodies. To aid us to ground into our being, into our physical bodies, and into the world around us. To help activate and stimulate the root chakra, the earth chakra, and our connection with these energetic centers, to bring an overall grounding to ourselves on all levels for our greatest good in this moment and the next. If you would like to add your own intention, do so now. Today we are going to begin by cleansing our energetic body and our atmosphere with cinnamon. And this cinnamon is going to aid us in connecting back in with ourselves to help ground our senses and prepare us for this session. I've been using cinnamon a lot more recently, as it has a very stimulating, protective element to it. And personally, I feel like it has this quicker acting energy to help us to just settle our atmosphere, to transmute any energies that are no longer serving us. Just allow the smoke from the cinnamon to work its way into our subtle bodies, aiding an environment of relaxation and transmutation to help us to align our energies back to where they need to be in this very moment. And focus in on your breathing, taking deep breaths and then releasing anything that stands in the way from you being grounded, any energies that no longer serve. Today we're going to use these dried cedar branches. We are going to use these to collect and remove any unwanted, any excess energies, any foreign or outdated energies that may be sitting in our energetic body. And to get our energetic body, our energies to flow and stimulate that movement for change, adapting and growing. Just calming this protective energy of the cedar through our energetic body, helping to ground us in the earth energies, connecting us back in with ourselves and the environment around us. For to be grounded simply means to be in alignment with yourself and the environment around you, regardless of what's going on. And we often become ungrounded when we focus on things that aren't quite the reality. We get lost in daydreams and wishes. Lost in the past of what was. Just lost in whatever way takes us out of alignment with ourselves, our bodies, and the earth. We're going to bring in the bark of the cedar to help to ground our energies down within ourselves and the earth. A couple crystals that I would like to use to bring their energies into our energetic body. Now that we have removed any excess or unwanted energies, it is time to bring in some energies to help align us back with the earth. I'm going to begin with two different crystals. I have this beautiful petrified wood. And we're going to call in its grounding properties, its connection to the earth. In its past forms, it was a tree. So it still holds that tree earth energy within it that has been petrified into it as it has formed from tree to crystal over time. It's going to help bring in a stabilizing, supportive energy, allowing us to accept and assist in any changes that we need to bring stability to our lives, our bodies, our mind, in any way that we may need. And to pair with this petrified wood, I have this beautiful carnelian. And we are going to bring in its grounding, stabilizing energies using its vibrations to help align us back into reality, into the present moment, to bring in soothing, accepting energy to help us to stimulate and activate our root chakra and connect back in with ourselves. So both stones, very stabilizing, very grounding, very earthy, and perfect to help bring in those wavelengths of stability, of feeling secure and stable, of bringing in a foundation for us to build on, a foundation for us to stand on, helping us to see where we are in this moment and the next, and supporting us in whatever ways we may need right now. And grounding our higher mind, our higher energy centers, with our lower mind, our lower energy centers, and bringing it back into the earth, but also bringing that earth energy back up into ourselves to support and stabilize us in our ever-changing alignment. Really bringing sort of this cycle of up and down, flowing waves of giving our energy back to the earth and taking the energy back up from the earth. Really calling in those soothing, stabilizing energies, helping to ground us in the reality, helping to ground us in our bodies, helping to ground us in our being, helping to support us to grow, to stabilize and hold our foundation. Really stimulating our energies to flow back up from the earth around us, supporting us in our reality, supporting us in our action, supporting us in our growth, nourishing us, have a couple sets of raw garnet. We're going to start with this bigger set. We're going to use this beautiful garnet, this beautiful sparkly crystal, to spark our passion, to activate our action, to step forward with stability, to step forward with purpose, to step forward into abundance. And we're going to really just think about little ruby red sparks filtering into our energetic body, helping to ground our passion in our actions and our thoughts and our abilities to manifest these things in the physical world, to bring them into being. Activating these energies to flow, bringing the abundance of the universe into our being. And we're going to use the little ones to get to those harder reaching places, to bring forth those smaller ideas, to bring forth small steps of stability and action in our day-to-day existence. To end our session, we're going to use this handcrafted healing rosemary healing oil to help our energetic body. Remember this state of alignment and to protect us from any outside influences, any outside energies, anything that will uproot our groundedness. Anywhere we need a little extra healing to help push in those sparks of inspiration and action to help ground and bring forward any energies that we may need. Helping to fluff up our aura so we can continue to feel this grounded alignment as we go about our day-to-day tasks. Pink. Hope that you are feeling more grounded in your being. I hope that you are feeling supported, that you are feeling the stability from the earth, the stability that grounding and alignment can bring. Next time. Bye bye, my friends.